Hello, it is Direct Mail Monday, January 2nd, 2023. Steve Sipress here with the first Direct Mail Monday of the year. And it's a good time of year to send a thank you. This letter arrived in the mail last week. A thank you towards the end of the year, the beginning of the year. Thank you for a great year. Thank you for all you've done this year. We're looking forward to another year. All that kind of good stuff. Is when it's done sincerely and properly, it can be very effective to help you enrich your relationships and your trusted relationship with your clients, your members, your patients, your customers, whoever they are. In this case, however, and just for privacy purposes here, I'll just cross out the address, which apparently I neglected to do before starting the video. But this one, perhaps not that sincere, since it is addressed to my mom. Now, my mom passed away about almost 8 years ago now, and as the administrator of her account, all her mail arrives here. So this arrived here, addressed to my mom, who passed away nearly 8 years ago. So... my first guess is this is an attempt at a thank you gone wrong, and let's see if I am correct. We will get out the old trusty Rhino letter opener and see what is going on inside this mail piece with all the big thank yous. Which is kind of cool, by the way, in all kinds of different languages on the outside, right? Thank you, obrigado, danke, grazie, merci, on and on and on. So thank you. We have it's from Habitat for Humanity. So we have a number 9 envelope, which fits very nicely inside the number 10 envelope that you should use for your responses. And they have the pre-postage paid. That's the way you don't have to put a stamp on each one of them. You just pay for the ones that come back. And here it is, November. Oh, a Habitat partner since November 1998. So apparently my mom was a Habitat for Humanity partner. It was one of her chosen charities for about over 16 years. And dear Lynn... your partnership renewal is essential to help Habitat for Humanity empower more people who desperately need decent and affordable place to call home. So, man, brutal. It's even worse done than I thought. So it says thank you all over the outside of the envelope. But then on the inside, it just starts off with big renewal notice. Now, I do notice it does have the words thank you here. So over on the side... that you have to look really hard and notice to see them. Otherwise, I don't see the words thank you on here. I see renewal notice, and your partnership renewal is essential. We depend on you. It's vitally important you choose to renew. Blah, blah, blah. It's been a while since we've heard from you. We really miss your support. I hope you'll rededicate yourself to Habitat's work. So at least there's the explanation. And we look forward to once again welcoming you into our Habitat family of donors. So, really, even worse, more poorly done than I thought. The only thank you on the inside is that little handwritten thank you over on the side, which, since it's below a kind of a mock membership card with my mom's name on it, as if she would be a partner in 2023, like thanking her for being a partner in 2023. So I guess that's what it is. It's a thank you in advance. So yeah, this is done horribly, horribly wrong. They're thanking you in advance, and they're not even saying it in any of the copy here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 paragraphs of copy. Not once does it say thank you. Just says your renewal is essential. And it's vitally important you renew. It's been a while. Hope you'll rededicate yourself. Please be generous and send a gift now. That would be the time afterwards to say thank you in advance for that. We look forward to once again welcoming you. So, horribly done. They've window envelope and cross out the address on this side as well. But there it is. Suggested renewal gifts. So they're looking to renew my mom. I have a feeling, I don't know for how long they'll keep up this incompetent BS. But we'll see for how many more years I receive stuff like this on behalf of receiving it from my mom, with them telling her, it's been a while since we've heard from you. Maybe that's because she passed away nearly 8 years ago. Clean your list, folks. Get a clue. If you're going to thank people, thank them properly. This is not the way to do it. And that'll do it for Direct Mail Monday. As always, if you want help how to do it properly, you can always get help directly from me. You can look it up. You can talk to somebody else. Or you can go to helpfromsteve.com and I'll help you out with it. That'll do it for Direct Mail Monday, January 2nd, 2023. I will be back with you tomorrow on Topical Tuesday. Thanks for being here today, which I did not know, by the way, was a holiday. I thought, oh, back to work. Today's a big day. Let's go. And then I'm finding everyone's closed. Everything. There's no direct mail arriving today. Post office closed. Banks are closed. Everyone's taking the day off, sleeping, this, that, whatever, like tomorrow. Let's get to work. Make 2023 a fantastic year. I'll be here with you all year. Hope to see you tomorrow.